is controlled and stopped if we actually understand the structure, if you can break the structure. So those understanding are in the process. So basically, if you want to look at the boundary, the seal, all this is taken care. If you look at the images, they are explained very nicely and how the each one actually escape and they agglomerate and they form together and they start. So these images are pseudo colored. These golden colored images are the coronaviruses, which are more or less spherical, and they have in the, if you magnify, you will see the crown coming out. And the walls are also seen very nicely. There are very solid walls which generally doesn't allow the RNA DNA to come out until a hostile atmosphere. So this keeps on happening in all through the process, from your nasal area to the lungs. So these images are explained that how each one of them, in each passage, some of the nasal passage, then throat, then going to lungs, how each one of them is going to act and multiply. These images will help us to form that how the vaccines can be developed and how the sizes can vary. They are more or less uniform in size, you can look at it, but they grows inside. So if you look at the how so many particles are distributed, so many yellow colored particles now in this particular event is actually the coronaviruses. They are occupied all the areas. So this is how the viruses slowly increases, and then the whole area is captured or occupied. It's a war between the human body and the viruses, and who wins, it survives. It's the immunity we have to develop. So looking at the structures, and this is a photograph and now image in scanning electron microscope, in transmission electron microscope, in various types of machines, using cryomicroscopy in the cold atmosphere, the microscope is done in the liquid nitrogen condition. So using all those things, the images are captured to tell how the images modify, how the structure changes, what different countries have different, we require different countries, require different viruses. So this understanding is very, very important. And there is a very fast communication. That is, you can look at the short communication, the probing of structures of SARS, and you can see how this X-ray shows us how the viruses are capturing the lungs area. Then this is an Indian research. This is published in Indian Journal of Medical Research, which is in very recently last month, which shows the how the viruses are actually coming closer. There is done a high resolution microscopy, and it is shown that these viruses structures, how it is done, and it is led by one of my friend, actually Atanu Basu from National Institute of Virology in Pune. This particular research, which is published in ICMR, which is very, very exciting, because the structures and whatever the structures of the coronavirus in India is able to reveal it and try to compare with the viruses elsewhere, how it is mutating. And then it's very interesting studying that these viruses, the crown is all three together. There is three particular crowns are coming together to form one crown. This is a very important observation in the mindfulness thing. So basically, in the Wuhan market, so basically it is found out from a paper which is published by a Chinese group, that is 35 people have written one paper in the Lancet Microbes. It's a very famous journal for viruses, and it says that this outbreak has not taken from the bat. What they reported, this might be to human via an another wild animal which is sold in Yunnan seafood market. It's not through bat, because bat is not cut or sold in that market. So it is through a third body. It has been published in January 30th by this Chinese author, 35 people authored together, and this whole thing is going to excite us to find out as soon as possible the remedies, the vaccines, and I hope, and we are all people are working on to it, and I hope it will solve very fast, and wish all of us will come out of it and lead a very happy life. Thank you. See you all.